oxygen sinking into the ocean, radioactive isotopes being added to water supplies all over the country. They've got robot helicopters with airborne Ebola and nerve gas waiting in spray quadrants to kill everybody. Dead children covered in maggots.